Hi everybody, how are you? I'm Vikas again from Vikas Driving School. In this video, I'm going to show you how to drive a car. For driving a car, make sure you need to turn your keys right hand side. You need to turn two times. One, two. I will show you again. One, two. So your car is start now. And after that, you need to put your car to D and drive. And you need to handbrake down. You need to keep your indicator on for 5 seconds. Check your mirror, shoulder check, no one is coming, and then you need to start move. In the starting, keep your speed very slow so you can control your car. And make sure in the starting you need to do lots of practice in the speed humps. So even you can do it from close to your home as well. There is lots of speed humps. So because when you're going to drive too slow and when you're going to use too much brake, too much accelerator, you practicing of the brake and accelerator. It's very important to know about the brake and accelerator. Again, speed humps, brake, start to slow down to 20. And again, you need to give accelerator, you need to give it step by step. Again, the speed humps is coming. Again, I need to slow down. When you are top of the speed hump, start to give accelerator again. Again, you need to press brake. Again, you need to give accelerator. And for turning, you need to give your indicator 3 seconds before. Whenever, anywhere, wherever you turn, you need to give your indicator 3 seconds before. And for the turning, you need to make a very nice position. You need to keep your car a little bit left hand side close to the curb. And you need to make a reference of your car side mirror to nature strip. Nature strip after the footpath, after the crossing way, there is a green grass. That's called nature strip. So you need to line your side mirror to that nature strip. And then you need to turn left. Thus you can make a reference anywhere whenever you turn left or right. So make a reference of nature strip. Keep your side mirror means left side mirror or right side mirror to nature strip, and then stop there, wait for 1 second, check both side, and then start to go. Again, we practicing on the speed humps because in starting, as I'm telling you, you need to do lots of practice of the brake and accelerator, because it's very good to pressing brake again. I'm giving accelerator again. In the starting, your foot is not going to go enough quicker on brake and accelerator. So make sure you need to do lots of practice of brake and accelerator. And again, I'm giving my accelerator. Again, I'm pressing my brake. Again, I'm giving my accelerator. And again, we're turning. I'm giving my left indicator. I'm keeping my car left hand side for left turning. And as I teach you, you need to make your car side mirror to nature strip after footpath. From you can check it from both side, where you can clearly you can see both side. And then if no one is coming, then you need to start to move. So that's how you need to drive in the beginning. So that's enough for today. Thank you so much. I will meet you with the next video. Thank you again.